My name is Sunshine Gao. I'm a cartoonist and illustrator. I was born in China.
My name is Marianne Quiroz.
My name is Sergio Quiroz.
And we are the co-directors and co-founders of Indigenous Roots.
My name is Amara Solomon Kamara. I was born in Liberia.
My name is Tom Kaczynski, and I'm a cartoonist. I draw comics.
Hi, my name is Zainab Abdi, and I am an immigrant from Yemen and Somalia.
Hello everyone, my name is Julie Vang.
And my name is Thea Rosman.
And we are the co-editors of
Our Stories Carried Us Here, Graphic Novel Anthology. 2 years ago, we had this idea to collaborate with 10 different immigrant illustrators and co-create 10 immigrant refugee stories in a comic format.
Our goal was amplifying the voices of immigrants and refugees, but doing it in a way that has never been done before.
I think it's important to let immigrants tell their own story.
It was just so amazing to see, to reflect back on my story, my grandma, people I love, and the journey, the hardship journey that I went through, but also like how those graphic novels put some image and beauty in those stories.
When you talk about immigrant, it's almost like a stigma that people think that you are worthless, you're not educated, you know, and you're just here to take away from them.
I think for me, what I was most excited about was the fact that this graphic novel has a target audience of our young readers.
We tell our story so much orally, you know, and by word of mouth. So I think this is just another avenue, another great way to tell our story, in a graphic novel.
Working with Alex, who's from Kazakhstan, so it was really, you know, I'm from Poland originally, so it was really interesting to kind of see his experience, which, you know, is a kind of a post-Soviet country, and coming to America.
Last month, we were able to print 120 copies in black and white and gave them to the community to read. The responses have been overwhelmingly positive.
So we decided to do this Kickstarter and raise money to print 10,000 copies in full color. Help us create resources that fight xenophobia and strengthen our multi-ethnic democracy.
On behalf of over 50 million immigrants in the United States, we thank you.
感谢你的支持.
Muchísimas gracias por su apoyo.
شكراً لمساعدتكم.
Maraming salamat sa iyong suporta.
Aniki, alabarunuma, aniki.
Wa mahatsantihin.
Dziękuję bardzo za wasze poparcie.